Check it out. This is one of those Japanese drinks, and to open it, you have this little cap right here. You place it on top and give it a little push, and there it goes.